Here is your host, Bud Brown.
Hey, good morning, everybody. Got to be flexible here. Lori was going to the doctor this morning. She had to get a blood test. And we need to stop and pull out some money from the ATM. We went to three different ATMs because they said they were out of order. Then it turns out the whole city of Dumaguete is what they call brownout. What we Americans call blackout. In other words, no electricity. So I'm going to go to Tom and Tom's Coffee, and I'm sure they'll have a generator and coffee. So let's go there and have coffee and think about our life.
Sometimes my road rage is actually home rage that I bring onto the highway.
Kamanhat, barangay.
Narito.
Pero dugay. Pwede. Alam ko, pwede ako pumunta doon, pero akala ko ba shortcut? Malas. Sige.
To maximum overdrive.
Thank you.
on. Kind of scary with the wind blowing. I want to ask if I can cut across. I think I know the answer. No. We'll see. Salamat. Hi, honey. Yeah, I just got home. Why am I late? Took a shortcut. Yeah, I got a shortcut. That's why I'm late. All right. Talk to you later. Bye. Took a shortcut. That's why I'm late.